Orson Welles I had a lot of admiration for. I mean, he could afford to be a bit awkward when the camera wasn't running because he was so brilliant when it was running. But Christopher Plummer was another matter. I rather locked horns with him several times, and he did annoy me because, for instance, he wouldn't stand on his mark before the clapper ball was given, so you couldn't line him up properly. He said, "Oh, you can do that with a stand-in." So I said, "It's not the same. I want you just for a moment." "No, no, no, I have to..." He was all pacing about somewhere near the place, and then the clapper ball would be given, and then he would step on his starting place, which was a bit of a nuisance. And also he there was quite a few discussions with Philip Saville, the director. Again, the situation which I've come across several times, where the director and the star have something like director approval, or they're supposed to be the best of friends, but when it actually comes to it, they quarrel all the time. And they won't do what they're told. They won't do what the director asks them to, at least not first time. So there's a lot of these discussions going on with everybody waiting. And there's been many a time when we felt in the crew, next morning we'd all appear with these T-shirts which say, "Just do it." Anyway, there was a scene once where Roger Livesey was there and Cyril Cusack were there, and they were all patiently waiting in the arena in their appointed places, wearing these heavy woollen garments. And it was May, June, it was hot. And the chorus were all there, and in the chorus was Takis Emmanuel, whom I'd worked with previously twice in Zorba and in Electra. And again, there was some hiatus, and Christopher started delaying things and talking to Philip Saville, and everybody was waiting patiently. Suddenly, there was this outburst from Takis, and he had this outburst all in Greek, saying, and then they calmed him down, and the scene proceeded. But immediately afterwards, Christopher came and said, What did he say? He said, "We'll tell you later." You know? And then in the evening we said, "What he said was, we're not extras. We're all players of the National Theatre. We have all played this part before. You know, the part that you're playing here, we've played before. And we're sick and tired of being treated like dirt by people like you."